Hey guys, this is RK playing Gangster Vegas. So guys, in this video I'm just going to show you one glitch or bug which one of the best YouTuber of Gangster Vegas game has uploaded yesterday, that is girl sitting back in the car. Yeah, so I'm just going to explore this glitch and I'll know you the trick how to do that. So as you can see, I'm having a car in which the girl is sitting beside on the second seat, yeah, behind the second seat on the back. So guys, in this video I'm just going to show you how to do that. So guys, this is really a complicated glitch in the update 36, so it takes too much time for this to happen. So guys, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe the channel, click the bell icon for more amazing videos. So guys, this girl is not a virtual, it's a real. Let me show you by just adding this car in the water. The girl will automatically jump from the car. Let me just show you. As you can see, there is one girl and that she is hot. Yeah, she is. So let's go. As you can see, she is sitting. She is sitting. Damn. She is sitting back in the car. Now let's go and put this car into the water. So as you can see, and there is one ramp, let's go. And the girl will jump from the car. Yeah, she is not a virtual, she is real. See that? Did you see that, guys? The girl just jumped from the car, yeah, to save her life. Now she is swimming. As you can see, means it was a real glitch, not a fake one. See, the door of the car is now opened. So the door of back door, second door was open. Yeah. So this is a glitch which I just explored after doing so much hard work. So first of all, for this glitch, we have to search a cop patrol. Sorry, what we can say, cop bike. Yeah, so I'm just searching the cop bike. So I have just make the video in of this video in 2x speed. Yeah, so the speed is 2x just to not waste the time. So I'm just searching the cop's bike. As you can see, I'm not getting, but I'll show you, don't worry, I'll show you one location where you will 100% get one of the cop bike. Sometime two will also be available. So as you can see, I just wasted many time searching a cop bike, but I didn't get. So there is one specific location where you will get the bike. So after searching for a lot, finally I come to know about the location. So the location in which you will get the cop bike is this. So I'm just, yeah, so I'm just showing you on the map. See here where I am, and I'm going to mark it where you will get. Let me show you the place where I am. You will get the chances of spawning of cop bike is more here. Also you can get near the chop shop and near this bridge you will get. So as you can see, you need to have this type of circumstances. The cop bike should be here and you have to just remove this, and the cop bike will automatically go on the second car, not on the first car. And the second car should be, the seat should be occupied by two people already, so there will be three people. And one people will go just back, that is one girl will just go back like this. That's it guys, you have to just remove the car from the, you have to remove the cop from the car. And here we go, we got the girl sitting behind us. Yeah. So guys, this situation really occurs rare in this game. Yeah, you need to be very lucky. Yeah, like me, how I did. As you can see, there is one girl. Yeah, she is not that much hot compared to the past one, but okay. This will occur simultaneously. You will get any girl behind it. Sometime you may get boys also. Yeah. So as you can see, there is one more cop car just going on. So you have to just create traffic, yeah. 3 to 4 cars should be there, how I showed you earlier. But it will, the chances of being successful is, I think, only 10%. 90% chances are that the cop will go in different car, or he will just run in another direction. So it's being lucky for this glitch. It will not work every time. Now see guys, I just got those SUVs in which only one person is sitting, not two person. Then this way glitch will not work because both the seats should be occupied. Then only the when cop will go inside, then the other guy will go back. This is common sense. Now, as you saw, the cop just went into the first car, but only one seat was occupied, so nobody went to the last seat. So now the glitch is failed, yeah. So you have to be very lucky because it depends on the spawning of car, yeah, in your map, in your game. So at my time, all the luck went to my side, yeah. So as you can see, there is one lady sitting just behind. We can say not lady, a girl sitting behind on my second door, yeah. It's common sitting beside you, but it's not common sitting behind you, yeah. And she's sitting just behind me. So it's a new glitch just uploaded from a famous YouTuber of Gangster Vegas. Come on guys, everybody knows who is he. So I just explored this glitch by just playing and searching how he did. Oh, the two guys are fighting. Let me just correct them. Don't fight. It's not good. Let me just end the fight. Bye. Here we go. Don't fight, or otherwise you will be killed. So guys, yeah, this was the funny glitch which I just found it by doing a lot of hard work, yeah guys. It does not work every time. Let me just show you some of the movement which did not work. Yeah, it did not work. So it will just come in 10 seconds, not 10 seconds, only 5 seconds. Now as you can see, again same circumstance situation I created, but a cop just went into my car, yeah. It does not went to the second car. So as you can see, the glitch again failed. So guys, please hit that like button for my hard work. It really took long time for me to create this glitch, not create this glitch, work this glitch. So guys, I hope you like this video. So make sure to hit that like button, subscribe my channel, click the bell icon, and make sure to comment how was the glitch, guys. So as you can see, she is sitting backside. Let me just show you, she is real, not virtual. See here, she just jumped from the car to save her life. And the both doors are open. It means now in Vegas, all the seats will be occupied by the people. So guys, I hope you like this glitch. So make sure to hit that like button and subscribe my channel for more video update. And I guys do giveaway by sending if you can add me by watching my giveaway special video. So make sure to hit that like button, subscribe the channel. Peace.